I'm Shrikant.
And I'm Manan.
And now we'll show the process of DNA isolation using a very simple process. First, we'll take the paste of onion, which we have made with warm water and salt. And then we'll take it in a test tube, in a beaker. And then we'll add some dishwasher into it.
Now, after adding the dishwasher into this beaker with the paste, we will stir it very nicely so that all the bubbles disappear from it. And then using this funnel and filter, we'll filter out some filtrate from this solution.
Now we'll take this filtrate in a test tube. And add with chilled ethanol along the sides of the test tube.
Now after some time we will observe that the DNA is extracted on the above surface of the methanol.
Here you can see a cloud of white DNA on the surface of the on the surface. Thank you.
Thank you.